Hello, this is Tyrannosaurus Tiger, and
this
welcome.
Next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
And welcome back to Portal 2. Thank you, Klaus, for interrupting me. Yeah, we're back. We're better than ever.
Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
What is this? Oh, it's a refraction key. Okay. Don't think I can take that through. Alright, so... Does it go through there? Oh, it doesn't. Can't place it on the ground. That's unfortunate. Okay. Ow. Can this go through? Does. Okay, that's a goodness. Okay. Easy pace. Oh, Chapter 3, The Return. So I was thinking about doing some more, like, reaction videos, because I found it quite fun doing the Star Wars one. I wanted to get on it. Can I not get on it? Please let me on it. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, I was thinking of doing some when it comes to it. I was thinking about doing some reaction videos.
Hey, it's me, Fiddle!
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was...
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Someone of my generousness. Yeah, I was thinking about doing some reaction videos because I kind of like Captain Sparkle's reactions to like Reddit posts. I don't want to like completely copy him, but you know, like, and also like the 8th most popular YouTube channel is like a reaction channel.
Right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Thank you. Very handy. So we know that Wheatley is alright. Okay, there we go. Alright, stick that there. And let's see. Can we, like, jump down here? Huh. Guess we do something like this. Right, let me put the horn back there. This one. Okay, that works. Okay, we get one of those. So anywhere to place a portal. Okay, that's kind of annoying. Okay, I guess we place it there now. And then go down here. Alright, and grab this. Ooh. Place there. There's a portal there. And then a portal there. The laser kind of pushes you along. Okay, and then we go portal there. No way. Huh. This might just work. Up from the top.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Like an eagle piloting a blimp. Interesting choice of words there, paradox. Any second now. And
enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Ooh, nice. Nice deer. There's a lot to do. Where does this send us? Sends us over here. So, guess we gotta go over there. So I'll be doing something like this. What the? I did not realize there's a thing. Okay. Does this do anything? Okay, it does do something. Can't get it though. What are we meant to do with this? How do we get on those plates? Oh my gosh. What happens if we... place a portal here? Nope. That's the closest we can place it on. Blue portal down here. No, it's not. So blue portal goes down there. There we go. Up. And hit E. I They have no idea what to do. Right, actually. Any chance of portal placement anywhere nearby? Huh. Oh, does this work? Okay, that worked. Wait. Oh, it's also the floor. Oh, no. Come on, I can cheat this. I can cheat the system. Okay. Yes. Oh, so cheap. No. No, you gotta be kidding me. Could I literally just have walked around this the whole time? No. No. Oh. That's stupid of me. Where do we go? Here, though. Where do we get up into these? I'm lost. I have no idea what I'm doing. So I take it I've got to figure out a way to get rid of... Oh. Oh, and there was a little sticky out bit here. Wow. I can't believe I've done this. There we go, da, da, da. And then... we need to power this somehow. Huh. Oh. Wait, what? Does it make the previous one disappear? Yes, it does. Okay. How do we power this? So this is laser power. Okay, we can just do that. And then... And then... We might need to bring this back. Down, maybe. We'll do this and that. Is that activating it? Can't tell. Okay. Okay, does that work? I have no idea. Does sticking this on top do anything? Is that lined up? I have no clue. Anyway, let's give it a go. Oh no, it's not lined up. Why? Why doesn't it work? Okay, and we need to grab the companion cube, it looks like. Where do we put it though? Can we like reflect it down? How? Where can we actually reflect it? Can we like flip it? Okay, we're just gonna put it there. Grab the companion key. Place a portal there. Okay. And does that work? Nope. Well, don't know why I didn't think of that until just now. So I can place it there, and then I just have to line it up with a block. I'm really not that smart sometimes. Oh, no. Oh dear. I made the companion key. I need to be holding it. So, I need to purposely take that off. Bring the companion key down with me. Okay, there we go. Can't believe I didn't realize I could walk around. Wait. Okay. Gotta put that into the wall. So the first one and the second one I can hit. And then grab this. Go back down. Align it. Jump over with this cube, and now we're good. Boing. Okay. Stick that on the thing.
Pass the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Okay. Thank you, Eclatus, for that. But I think with that, we're going to have to end the video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like. If you really loved it, make sure to subscribe. Please subscribe. The last episode of Portal 2 will be in the bottom left, the next in the bottom right, and you can subscribe by clicking the middle. Thank you all for watching this video. Have a fantastic day or night, wherever you are in the world, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.